Surface quite easily, and it doesn't seem like it's too small, but it's smaller than the last one, and it's actually very manageable. So it doesn't seem to be giving up a lot of, it doesn't seem to be giving a hell of a lot of fight, which I'm quite happy about. So yeah, we'll see. I'll show you. But he's probably going to be up in the next, probably. Guessing now. I'm gonna bring it aside. Yeah, you watch it. Look at that. That way. Nothing on the rest of this. Alright, geez. Well, that was pretty fortunate. I didn't expect to a tuna this early. I literally just got out here to the deep. I'm in 148 meters of water, and you took on a 15 foot sardine rappy. The guy does not look strong. I'm not going to complain. Thank you. 14 meters. Weather like this, and we have